connector's 3ds Max integration got faster. That's one of the benefits of version 7.1, which is also focused on the Generate Custom Previews feature and lays the groundwork for big future updates. Let's start with the Preview Studios updates. All studios have been improved for better performance and visual quality, and we've added support for the Redshift renderer across the board. As support for more 3D apps and render engines grows, Connector will now remember your last used settings in the Generate Custom Previews window, including filters, window size, and layout, so you can pick up right where you left off. One of the most requested features is here. Generated previews now automatically follow the name of the 3D file. You can customize the naming pattern by adding a suffix and setting the numbering format, especially handy when generating multiple previews. In settings, we've added new options to help handle render engine mismatches, giving you better control and reducing the number of errored tasks in your render queue. For greater transparency, the previews generation queue now includes progress updates and detailed integration feedback. And last but not least, we've made several major bug fixes to the 3D Max integration and introduced a new approach to executing many core operations, resulting in better performance and stability. As always, we'd love your feedback. Let us know what you think. Update now and enjoy the latest improvements in Connector.